Doesn't seem heavy. Like it's working. We'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods, or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. The mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? See something just sitting there in the middle of the lake. I see runes there in his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know of that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me.
The water dropped.
And the... Right. I knew that. that's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Hey, we can dodge him.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh, maybe a treasure map. Oh, good. I was hoping we might explore it.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. More of those. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. Hey, look! A torch!
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it? Kvegia.
Well fought, you two.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard. until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Paul, he disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Kavegia.
I don't believe it. Are you both alive?
Another spirit.
Yes, another.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the world serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy.
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Boy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
just... This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. take ya! Well, worth a shot. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded... I got something for you too.
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms.